I guess.
I work at that Chick-fil-A.
I go to that Chick-fil-A all the time.
He came to the drive-thru. Before I can give him his change, he drove away. It was a month before he came back in.
Marcus hands me this envelope, and it's like $3.
I kept it in my back pocket for over a month.
That's crazy. I'm just like pretty stunned.
She's like, dude, you serious? What?
Appreciate the $3, man. Yeah.
And we found out we both play trumpet.